Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this video will show you how to beat the final boss, Brock, in the game Dead Rising. The way you're going to do it is Brock tends to always defend. Now, if you investigate the tank and the layout of the tank, what you want to do is you want to position yourself on this small little nook right here. Then Brock will approach you, and as you can tell, he rarely covers up his shins. Now, when he's on your level, he tends to cover up and won't let you get any shots in. And when he comes on your level, of course, get out of there. Let him get up on that top deck. Try to avoid the zombies. Let him come down, that's just fine. Now you see, this large flat surface here, this generally doesn't work for our needs. I'm not quite sure why. Maybe it has to do with the pathfinding of Brock, but when you come over here, often you could get some pod shots in. Just keep on alternating back and forth. If you have the level and the health to pull this off, you will win. Problem is, you gotta as soon as he starts blocking, change your strategy. And there you go. Brock's defeated. As simple as that. Well, there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.